Catching a fish on every lure in my tackle box, part 6. This is a baby firework super jig with a 10,000 fish Tsukoshi bug. I was using my Shimano SLXDC, which can cast this little jig really far. It also had some pretty good action. After casting around in hopes of a bass, I actually ended up catching a bluegill, which I thought was a bass, so I gave him a pretty hard hook set. This is definitely the first time I've caught a bluegill on any kind of jig, and it probably won't be the last. Today I am...